We were lucky and dodged a bullet with Hurricane Dorian, but so many others were not.
A lot of friends and family we have lost their home.
We had cousins, aunts, uncles that died.
With the Bahamas torn to pieces, the community stepped up to help, and WSAV on your side took you to the Abaco Islands for an inside look.
You know, we're getting that help from Savannah area and our friends. It's a great relief.
What did we see when we got there, and how can you help survivors after the storm? Find out now at WSAV.com/DorianRelief.